Bruchim Abayim, meaning welcome. This is to our Edge Weapons program. In this section, we are presenting the different types of attacks and how to deal with them. Meaning, if an attacker has a sharp edge weapon, a knife usually, broken bottle, and he's attacking, now we're talking about what type of attack he's doing, from the, which distance, how to prevent, eventually how to prevail. How to deal with it from the longer, the medium, and the shorter range. What happens if the attacker comes from the front? What happens if the attacker comes from the side? And actually, the attacker, as I said, can come with different types of stabs, different type of cut or slash. So this program is dealing with the basics, the variations, and actually also the training methods and the way to progress in this subject. Train well. Train safe, think, follow, do, practice, and get better.